Hey guys, what's going on? We're here in Muscle Beach in Miami, Florida with Mark, Vegan Beast from the East. How's it going, man?
What's up, man? How's it going?
Good to see you.
Good seeing you.
So Mark here, he is a bodybuilder and also a vegan. And he's going to tell you a bit more about himself. And how long have you been vegan? How long have you been lifting weights and doing your thing?
Yeah, I've been vegan for about 4.5 years now. And I've been lifting on and off all my life. I've been training hypertrophy gym style training as well as calisthenics, as you probably saw earlier.
Yeah, how long did it take for you to get that down?
So I started off as in breakdancing. I started back in 99. So body weight training was really easy for me. So when I got into calisthenics, it was quite easy, honestly. But it did take a little time to get into like getting really, I guess you could say, good at it. But for me, the transition from breakdancing to calisthenics wasn't so hard, but it definitely is not easy.
And how do you find the vegan diet in terms of building muscle and strength to do this sort of stuff? Do you, because you've been doing this for a while, you said 4.5 years eating a vegan diet.
Yeah.
So how do you find the vegan diet in general and the protein, especially the protein content of the vegan diet?
Yeah, so when I first went vegan, I basically had to start back to working out and bodybuilding, because there's at one point I was kind of sick. So the reason why I went vegan is because I had some issues that I was trying to address. So I went to the vegan lifestyle for that reason, and I started training again. And when I noticed, as I was training, my recovery time was a lot faster. I had a lot more energy, and it was just, obviously, overall, it just felt like a good sense of like well-being and feeling like super healthy.
Do you find just eating, you know, regular plant-based foods, do you find that adequate for what you do?
Yeah, I mean, as an athlete, you do want to eat a little bit more protein, but you don't have to be like a proteinaholic or anything. I mean, you can get all your food, all your protein from leafy greens, nuts and seeds. You can get it from tofu, you get it from tempeh. If you want a little bit higher protein sources, you can go with the seitan. You can go with the mock meats like the Gardein and the Beyond meats and stuff if you really want to get in a higher protein. But honestly, I don't really like go too crazy with the protein. I think it's a little excessive. But yeah, just honestly, just eating a lot is the best way to get all your micronutrients and your macronutrients.
For sure. And I mean, like, there's a lot of great examples like you out there. There's, you know, there's Robert Cheek, Tori Washington. It's amazing. There's a lot of great examples of vegan.
Yeah, definitely. Also, I mean, you know, in the vegan lifestyle and the vegan nutrition, you know, there is, you know, protein powders and all that stuff. You know, I work for a sports nutrition company, and I mean, we try to go with the more natural and all that stuff with plant-based product. So yeah, if you really want to up your protein and all that stuff and take supplements, by all means, it's good. It's healthy, you know, but just find the right ones that don't have no artificial ingredients or preservatives.
Exactly.
So yeah, I mean, if some people are really concerned and worried about protein, yeah, just take a plant-based protein powder or some BCAAs.
Yeah, and it's going to be way better than the general stuff that people are drinking in gyms right now anyway.
With the whey proteins, with the artificial ingredients, preservatives, and people are just putting all these fillers, you don't know where they're coming from. So
Right on.
Yeah.
And what general tips do you have for people who are trying to build muscle? Maybe they're vegan, maybe they're not vegan, they're interested in the plant-based diet, but what general tips do you have for people that want to build a really strong physique?
Yeah, I think consistency is key, is more important than anything. It's just being consistent at the gym, whether it's 30 minutes at the gym or 45 minutes, and maybe even build up to an hour, hour and a half. For me, I train about 2 hours a day, 5 to 6 days a week. It depends on my schedule. And then eating a lot amounts of food, you know, a lot of nutrition, a lot of, you know, like I said, micronutrients, macronutrients. So just make sure you're eating varieties of food, and that's it, really. The two things is just eat and train consistent. That's it.
You have a lot of great videos on your channel, Vegan Beast from the East. Where are the some other places that people can find you, learn more about building muscle as a vegan, and learn more about what you do?
You can follow me on Instagram. I got two Instagrams, so Mark Hershkowitz or Vegan Beast from the East, and also, like you said, my YouTube channel, Vegan Beast from the East, there's going to be a lot more tips and stuff, maybe more about the food and nutrition, maybe some of the workout videos that I do. So right now it's mostly vlogs, so you'll probably see some interesting stuff on there as well. And also, you can check out plantbeastapparel.com. I got vegan shirts, it's all vegan apparel, and this one glows in the dark. So, yeah.
That's awesome. That's awesome, man.
This is giving back to the community, you know?
Exactly. Super dope. And then your shirt, it says train insane.
Oh, this one is train insane vegan gains, you know, because I train insane.
Right on.
Calisthenics, you know?
Cool. So, well, thanks for taking the time coming out here, showing us your stuff.
Thanks for
really meeting up with
me. Yeah.